Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. It's a windows open kind of night, and as we head into Monday morning, very comfortable conditions to kick off the work week. Hot and humid days ahead and some tropical downpours by the time we hit the end of the work week as well. So on Sunday, a cold front moving off to our south and east, touching off a few showers in the afternoon. Behind that, though, we have warm, sunny and dry conditions on the way for Monday and much of Tuesday as well, although you'll start to feel the humidity creeping in just a little bit on Tuesday. Eventually, we'll get into the hazy, hot and humid conditions as we head through the middle and second half of the week. So humidity heading through the work week. Monday, very comfortable. Tuesday, starting to get a little bit sticky, and for a lot of folks, Wednesday and Thursday will be irritating. But for those of you waiting for the steam heat, you are going to love the second half of this week. High temperatures on Monday climbing back into the 80s. So we hang on to that summer warmth, even above normal temperatures, just without that muggy air. By Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, dew points back in the 60s to even near 70. We could see a late day shower Tuesday, some afternoon showers and thunderstorms Wednesday, and then a few downpours on the way Thursday and into Friday. Have a great week.